So, the final act of the final. Lemar first in line. And he puts them one out.
Now that was a great strike. He just gave the keeper absolutely no chance.
Cool it on, White.
Always a little more pressure when you're training, but he didn't show. But his second man up.
Keeper's gone the wrong way.
How confident was that? Backed himself all the way.
So, the second man in line. Oh, good take. Keeper committed himself.
Good penalty. Completely wrong-footed, the keeper.
And he puts it away.
Well, it's never easy to step up and take a penalty, but he slotted that home with authority. Jimenez is third in line.
It's three apiece.
Coleman is the fourth man to step up. I thought he did really well to hold his nerve then and score that penalty.
And stepping up, the skipper. That's how it's done. He made the keeper come in.
Yeah, it's a guessing game for the keeper, and he guessed wrong. He scored up and scored back with great confidence. That's a superb spot.
Lest you need reminding, miss this and it is over. It's there and the fight goes on.
Brilliantly done. Never took his eye off the keeper either.
It is unforgiving. Miss and it could be over. Cooley does it.
Yeah, made his mind up very quickly and just didn't waver.
He cannot afford to miss. And scores to keep them alive.
Looks like he's done it 1,000 times. Never looked like missing.
Utterly decisive, right down the middle.
He was always looking good there. Nice penalty.
Mexico have to score or they have had it. Oh, nervous!
I thought he did really well to hold his nerve then and score that penalty.
So he walks up to the spot and puts the ball down. Cavar must have hoped he wouldn't have to take one. Good penalty, just steered it the other way.
Yeah, it's a guessing game for the keeper, and he guessed wrong.
Mexico at the point of no return. It's in, he's kept them in it.
Oh, that was a great strike, he just gave the keeper absolutely no chance. Well, it's never easy to step up and take a penalty, but he slotted that home with authority.
So it's down to him to keep it alive.
Scrolled up and struck that with great confidence. That's a superb spot kick.
Moran makes it extraordinarily and reluctantly to the front of the queue, coolly into the bottom corner.
Good penalty, completely wrong-footed the keeper.
Mexico must score to keep their hopes alive. And scores to keep them alive.
How confident was that? Backed himself all the way.
Down the middle, right where the keeper was standing.
He was always looking good there. Nice penalty.
Saved it! And that's that! France are the champions of the world. Football's ultimate prize. This is Utopia. So onto centre stage come the central characters, the individuals who, as a team, blended into champions, and this is their moment.